As on 13 February 2021, till 6 p.m., the total vaccinations which have been carried out are 80,52,454. Vaccinations to the healthcare workers out of this are 59,35,275. Of these, the first dose beneficiaries under the category of healthcare workers are 59,27,607. And the second dose beneficiaries, which is specific to today, are 7,668. The vaccinations to the frontline workers till date are 21,17,179. And again, the frontline workers vaccination, it started from 2 February 2021.